Well, this is your 5-hour update. You've already had a couple of Eskimos. You pulled that one on surprise. You've got this niggly little northerly chop that you've been punching into for the last hour and a half. You did a great job here. We'll go over to Phil Rush now to get his thoughts.
Hopefully this is going to die down next hour or so, and water will flatten off, and keep trucking on towards Taupo.
Go Holly. We're over halfway now. Holly's swimming very strongly, nice and smooth. Looking great. What do you reckon, Philip?
I think probably the last hour's been the best hour of the day. So we're, as I say, it's downhill from here. There's still a lot of work to do, but I'm sure she's capable. She looks as if she's got a bit between the teeth.
We've got the sunshine's come out, and that northerly wind has died away considerably, so things are starting to line up, looking very positive. Let's go, Holly.